to the new Night Guard. I'm Knuckles the Echidna, and I'll be your guide through the week. Welcome to the new and improved Sonic's hero, Pizza Palace. I personally think that's a bit of a silly name, but whatever. So here's the thing about working here. Normally, you work as a security for crimes and stuff like that, but here, the only thing you have to watch is the animatronics. Now, these animatronics are the entertainment during the day, and the walk around, and entertain kids. They even have advanced mobility, although to prevent them from breaking down due to underuse, they are still active during the night. Because of the lack of sound, they try to find people to entertain, and the only thing in the building is you. Although if they see you during these hours, they'll think you're an endoskeleton that belongs to a suit. The problem is that's against the rules. So to keep the rules in check, they stuff all endoskeletons into suits so that nothing's out. But inside the suits are lots of wires and animatronic devices, which means if you get stuffed into one, well, you kinda can't live like that for long. But don't worry, even though there's no doors to close, we've given you an empty Sonic mask thingy. This thing will protect you by tricking the animatronics into thinking you're a full suit instead. So put it on when they see you, and put it on as fast as you can. Also, there's a music box in the prize corner camera. You wanna wind that up. Don't let it go all the way down. Just don't. Alright then. Good night.